Good morning, children. A happy Onam to all of you. Children, do you know Onam is a festival that is celebrated in Kerala?
Children, would you like to hear the story of Onam?
King Mahabali. He was ruling Kerala. Though he was from the family of Rakshasas, he was a very wise and kind-hearted king. Seeing his way of ruling his kingdom, the gods got scared that he might surpass the gods' kingdom. So all the devatas went to Lord Vishnu and asked for a solution. Lord Vishnu took the form of Vamana and went to King Mahabali and asked for 3 feet of land. As he was a very kind-hearted king, he accepted the proposal. Immediately, Vamana took the form of a very huge boy. He kept his first feet on the earth, and the next feet he took the skies. As he did not have place for the third feet, when he asked King Mahabali, Mahabali told, "Lord, you can keep your feet on my head." So Vamana kept his feet on King Mahabali's head and pushed him to the underground, that is the netherworld. He ruled the netherworld happily, but pleaded Lord Vishnu that on one day in the year he would come and visit his people and his country. So, children, this day is celebrated as Onam. It is believed that King Mahabali will visit his land to see how happy his people are. People celebrate this day by preparing the Onam Sadhya and dancing and putting Pokalam. Now we have seen how Onam is celebrated. Let's see how our kids have celebrated Onam